Michelle, thank you. The Baraboo Police Department says it did not locate any harmful devices after a bomb threat forced the evacuation of two of the city's schools this morning. Police officers, K-9 officers, and Baraboo District staff cleared both Baraboo High School and Jack Young Middle School. Officials said the students were taken back to the school for the remainder of the day and tonight after school activities will continue.